Oh, dun 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 dun. Shut up, dog, dun dun. What could it be? What could it be? What could it be? What could it be? Hey, hey, hey. We got us a knife. And we got this box. We're about to open it and see what's inside. Wonder what the hell I ordered that one night. I was just laying in bed, just browsing. What could you be? Sex toys? I don't know. Truck parts? Hopefully. Who knows? Just more cardboard. And then more cardboard. What the heck? Ooh. Huh. What is this? Who sent you? What the hell? Well, the reason why I said what the hell is because of that, I can't use my LED reverse lights that I have in my factory taillights. But yeah, new taillights for the Ram. I'm going to put them in and see how they look. Get all this cardboard out the way because it's blocking your view. All you need for this is a T27 vit. You take that bad boy and you just give her hell right here. Just like this. Oh, did I tell you the wrong size? Maybe so. Maybe I need the ratchet instead. Did I tell you the wrong size? Maybe so. Damn, that's horrible. Let's turn the next size down. Oh yeah, that's it. It's a little chilly out here. But yeah, you just take these two screws out and yank this son of a bitch out and then you put that bad boy in there. Ready to go. Bought these off eBay. I think they were returns because they were freaking cheap. The ones identical to them were like $40 more. There's my LED that I can't use anymore. Bye bye. So I guess I gotta take that bad boy. Take that bad boy off. Leave these pigtails. And you just take this bad boy right here. And you wonder how this plugs in. There better be more parts than what they sent me. That can't plug into my truck. The fuck? Great. Yo, check this out. I don't know how this plugs in to this. It's obviously a different freaking plug. Now I'm kind of mad. Alright. I'm gonna stop this video.